It is.
Donald Trump.
Who's not doing their job?
Who's not doing their job? Yes, it is.
Good morning, students of Elizabethtown Area High School and others. My name, as you probably know, is Donald Trump. I'm here with my daughter Ivanka. Isn't she stunning? You know, I always said if she weren't my daughter, perhaps I'd be dating. No, let's not get into that. Okay. No. I have a very important issue to address. In fact, it is what's keeping this school from being great again. A lot of my people are working on it. I got an Ahern, I got a Sawstack, and a lot of other very important people on my team. You may all be thinking that my very important idea is more funding for sports, or other sports, or recreational sports, or club sports. But this idea will change this school and make it great again. We have three amazing levels of education here at Elizabethtown this year. Now there is this one class that is ruining this high school. You know I'm talking about the juniors. When they come, they aren't bringing their best. They're bringing liars, they're bringing cheaters, and more importantly, they're bringing people that don't let any seniors leave the parking lot. You know, I bet you it was a junior who burned that toast in the teacher's lounge and made the fire alarm go off. I mean, some, I assume, are good people. They're laughing at us. They're laughing because they're beating us to the crossing guard. They are not our friend, believe me. I've talked with the teachers and they tell me what we're getting. That's why I propose that we need to build a wall around the junior parking lot. And it's gonna be huge. And guess who's gonna pay for it? That's right, we're gonna make the juniors pay for it. Because we can. Because we are powerful. And I don't mind if you have like a big, beautiful door on it so that the juniors who want to leave legally, may do so, but only after the seniors leave the lot. Now you may be asking me how I'm gonna do this. Well, it's simple. I'll just do it. Thank you. Up next is Donna and Bailey with Salute.